of RR. And now I'm in Golden Trophy. Just...
Press the start button on the scoreboard chilling. To play.
What the hell? Gender reveal party. I don't know what's gonna happen. Ow. What's up?
They did it.
Grab a beanie.
Oh no, I'm wearing my blue skin.
Damn it!
Wait, don't I look nice in the skin with my pink hair?
Yeah, you do. I'm not gonna lie, you actually do. Oh, poop.
And now I'm
gonna Hey, you wanna go create a map and play sandbox in it? I got my fist.
I also have the blue, like, laser gloves.
Let's go. I think I have a map. It's called Working, where I just do random stuff in
no,
it.
No. Don't. Not yet.
Here, join me.
Wait, we're pretty dumb. Okay.
Let's go there.
Out.
Dude.
Ready to start. Press the start button on the scoreboard to play.
Can I get the bow? The bow. I need the bow. Press square to drop it. There we go.
Press the start button on the scoreboard to play. Game on!
They're gonna take a bow, cause you can.
I prefer a crossbow more.
Talking to him.
I can actually shield with it.
Talking to.
But mostly I use sword.
Friendly fired before and I've gotten like nothing.
Ow!
This dude just wants to get everything except for him too.
Bye.
The reason he has the most is because he's just going for the one straight area.
Is he someone? Oh, no, there he is. He's just being. Are we trying to speedrun this?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. And I just lost. Well, he's taking up a lot of our time.
I mean, he's a level 4, so like,
yeah.
if he can and see me. Double kill? What the hell?
Got four more levels to go.
Mm-hmm. Can you, like, not? Take left, or not?
Oh, go this way, you guys.
How we do it, and not a, should we wall kick the other dude?
Which dude?
The wild owl, the level 4.
Or is he just being useless?
Maybe he's just being useless. I don't know.
Alright, I'm just gone. Could be used as bait, I guess.
I'll take care of the boss over here. The barrel I meant, not the boss. Got him. Let's see if we can get under 15 minutes.
Oh wow, we almost hit 10,000.
Yeah, we can try to get an S rank.
After this one, maybe. Wait, no, after.
He's over there. He's over here. My bad.
Why am I shortage over here?
I don't know. This isn't a shortage. 112,000.
Come on.
We got 112,000. I'm camp over here.
After this one.
I'm camp over here. Everybody go up there. I'm camp over here and kill the boss and the others.
Yeah.
Loshi Chuluk Kamil Habib Habab. I'm Kamal, my name's Kamil Habib Habab. He's in Kamal. Somebody double shield.
Hey, there's a secret basketball in here.
Yeah, yeah, I know where it is.
I don't know.
He got it. No, the basketball is, look, come here. Come here. Yeah, it's hidden. I don't know.
It's not like
different.
We get points for scoring.
Somebody double shield, then so I could just spam.
Or we could just go full Rambo, to be honest.
Swords don't help with the boss. That's all I gotta say.
I don't know, that's why I have this. Let's just go full Rambo.
I'm down, come get me. Hey.
Let's go! What do I get? Oh, sweet! That's actually really cool.
S-Rank, let's go! We got S-Rank! Yeah, we got S-Rank!
Oh, wait, we actually got an S-Rank!
Dude.
And look, I didn't even have to buy it. I got the clipper.
Dude.
Let's go.
Yo. Let's go, dude.
Ready to start.
Where's the time? Oh, it doesn't show us the time.
No, you go to results. 12 minutes, 30 seconds.
Pretty good.
Mm-hmm. With the S rank, though. Stop. I'll be right back.
It made it go flying. Oh, nice! Like, we both got the quiver.
Kamil Habib Habab. Kamil Habib Habab.
Oh, go. What's our time?
55. 55 seconds. Let's go. Come on. Go. Wild, come on, keep going. Should try to speed run. Come on.
About 3 minutes.
2:42, come on, get on the platform! Jesus Christ, dude!
Get on the platform!
Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Oh.
Normally I can't
Here, we got him.
They just dropped.
Hey, come on. Again, all of y'all take right. I'll take left. No, you. Oh yeah, you come with me. Platform.
Back up.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
God! Come on!
I fucking don't put this. Put yes. Yeah, I'll stay over here and take care of this boss.
Ouch!
Son of a crab! Jesus Christ! Oh God, oh God. No, dude, on the platform. Oh my God. Jesus Christ, somebody start a vault kick on him. Finally.
Yeah, I think he's ruined our speed run.
Mm-hmm. I'll take care of that one. I'll take care of back here.
That's where we're gonna let him do all the work.
I'm taking care of back here. Really, you think he did all the work? I just killed a ton back there. Not a ton, but just, yeah.
Technically, the shield is a weapon because you can actually knock enemies back with it. It's like the fourth cross to left scene.
Ouch!
Oh. Oh, what's our time? What's our time? 9 minutes! We have 9 minutes.
Wait, I'll take care of back here again. Thank you. But Jesus Christ, my God. I swear, dude. My hand's going everywhere. My hand was literally going everywhere. Like, it was just like...
But I can only press this button. Why do people kill each other for the crossbow?
I don't know. Like, that's just gay.
Like, people literally kill each other.
Again.
Well, at least we got S rank still.
We're getting a ton of S rank. Put it on. So if you get all
third time in a row? Maybe third time?
Sure, after that I'm gonna go do something else. I'll be right back.
Ready to start.
Where'd you go? Yep, same time.
Game on!
I'm stuck. Beheading. Musical drums. It's music. Shields are useful. How long do you think it's gonna take? He's trying to behead you. Cut that out of the riddle.
Yeah.
if you hit hard enough, normal units. If you go swing hard enough.
That's funny. Dude, remember the first time we played this? Like, the first time you joined it, and you said try not to friendly fire that much, and we wouldn't get a rank. And then I friendly fired a ton, and then we got S.
Because normally if you friendly fire, you still lose points.
So yeah. Way fool.
What's the point of fighting?
What's the point of
fighting?
So you take that with love. Mine didn't spawn in. I hate it when that freaking happens. It just like that's just annoying as hell. Trying to grab it, but you just got it. $6.45, yeah. Not bad. Slap and then one is gonna spawn in and come over. Maybe not. Maybe it's just a miss. Out. dumb.
It's here.
We got three more to go.
I was like, you don't rush, cause I'll fucking shoot you a ton of times. Jesus Christ! I swear, dude. Two more. Oh god. Came out of nowhere. Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry. We're friendly fired now. Oh god.
Sword.
11:37, I'm gonna be waiting over here again. Let's go. What's our score?
What time?
12:38. Yeah. We got 133,000. Try hitting as much pots. We need the S rank. And when the zombies spawn, try killing some of them too. S rank. Friendly fired way too many times here, and then we still got S rank. Alright, I'm gonna go join my friend. Peace, y'all.
Alright, see ya.
What does having the mic do to me? I have something in my hand. Which is nice, I guess. What? Yeah, I know how
it works. Tell me what it means to have the mic. To have the mic, it means that you play Fortnite for a ninja.
Well, those two things aren't true. So, joke's on you, I don't like Fortnite or Ninja. No. Pretty sure that's not how that works.
So what are we doing?
Yo, yeah, I'm not dropping the mic just so that you can air it better than I could ever, Fitzy. This is staying in my hands until I die, and then you're gonna have to pry it out my cold hands. Bro, who wants to suck the mic? Zach, he's gonna suck the mic. You're disgusting, bro. You can't even turn that down, but you did. What about you? Yes, wife. Well, they're a bunch of pussies. They can't even suck the mic, bro. Legit, bro. Suck the mic.
What?
Do it, bro. Suck the mic. Do it.
There.
Yo, that was lit. I don't know if you guys saw that, but that was intense. Who is Wolf? I don't like your mustache.
hair.
Your mustache is a disgrace to the outfit.
And guess what? Your mustache is just plain terrible, so.
What do you mean, Laura? Isn't.
Well, I mean, it's terrible.
I mean, your outfit doesn't even match.
Do you think I care?
Do you look like one of those 5-year-olds that think they help people's feelings all the time, saying, nah, it's not working? I couldn't care less.
No, not really.
Yeah, really, really. I'm not trying to make you feel bad. I'm insulting you because you got a horrible piece of hair on your face.
Well, then you're just a terrible person, and that's a fact.
Oh my god, you're a terrible person, so what?
Oh my god, you're a terrible person. That's what you sound like when you mimic people.
No, I don't. Pretty sure I can hear my own voice. Block me, do it, faggot, do it. Oh, what's that? You're vote kicking me instead. Yeah, real nice, I'm getting vote kicked. But you gotta admit though, his mustache is way worse than mine.
You can name and publish this room by pressing this room on your watch.